हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज आस मोहम्मद खान एंड आई वेलकम यू विद वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कंसेप्ट स्टूडेंट. इट इज राइटिंग केमिकल फॉर्मूलाज. एज यू नो दैट केमिस्ट्री इज इनकम्प्लीट विदाउट केमिकल फार्मूलाज. दैट्स व्हाई व्हाट शुड यू डू, यू शुड लर्न द राइटिंग द केमिकल फार्मूलाज. मीन्स हाउ कैन वी मेक द केमिकल फार्मूलाज. दिस कंसेप्ट यू शुड लर्न. इफ यू विल लर्न दिस कंसेप्ट देन यू कैन ईजीली राइट the formulas of different chemical substances. So today we will cover this important concept. Yes student, for writing the chemical formula, what should you do? First you should learn the symbol of chemicals. After that you should also learn the charges on the particular chemical substances or on the ions. Like there are the two type of ions student, cation and anion. Cation and anion. Cation are generally metal. Anions are non-metals. Cation are electropositive in nature. Anions are electronegative in nature. And what they have, student, they have the charge on them. And that charge amount is differ element to element. Like Na plus, it is sodium ion, potassium ion, calcium ion, magnesium ion, aluminium ion, iron ion, zinc ion, copper ion and ammonium ion. What they have the charge on them. If there is only plus sign is there, it means what charge they have one charge. If there are two is written, it means they have the two charge. So first, what should you do? You should learn the symbol, and after that you should also learn the charge that is found on them. With this, there is anion. Anions are non-metals and they are electronegative in nature. They have the negative charge on them, like the chloride ion, bromide ion, iodide ion, hydroxide ion, hydrogen carbonate ion, nitrate ion, sulfate ion, phosphate ion and oxide ions. Now what are they having? They having the charge on them. Like if there is only minus sign is there, it means what type of charge they have? They have one charge, one negative charge they have. If they have more than like this, in the sulfate it is 2, in the oxide it is 2. So with the help of this you can easily write the chemical formula, student. You can easily write. Now we will cover some formulas. Like the first formula that we will write, first formula is magnesium oxide. Magnesium oxide. So first, what should you do? You should write the symbol of both. First you write the symbol of magnesium. What is it? It is Mg. What is the symbol of oxygen or oxide? It is O. Now what you will you do? You will write the charge. Magnesium have the two charge they have, and oxygen have the two charge. It is in positive and it is in negative. Now what will you do? You will interchange the charges. Interchange means this two charge of magnesium will move towards the oxygen, this oxygen charge will move towards the magnesium. Now what formula you will get here? Formula, it is Mg2O2. Now in this what will you do? Like in this, the charges are same. That's why they will cut each other. Charges are same. So the formula of the magnesium oxide that you will get is MgO. It is the formula of magnesium oxide, student. Now we will do the next important formula. That is aluminium oxide. In this again you write the symbol, सिंबल, व्हाट इज द सिंबल ऑफ एल्यूमिनियम एयर स्टूडेंट, एल्यूमिनियम सिंबल इज Al. व्हाट इज द सिंबल ऑफ ऑक्साइड स्टूडेंट, इट इज O. नाउ यू विल राइट द चार्ज. एल्यूमिनियम चार्ज इज एयर स्टूडेंट, व्हाट इज द एल्यूमिनियम चार्ज एयर, यू कैन सी इन दिस टेबल इट इज 3, सो 3 यू विल राइट एयर, 3 प्लस ऑक्सीजन 2 माइनस. नाउ वी विल इंटरचेंज द चार्जेस, इंटरचेंज द चार्जेस एंड द फार्मूला दैट वी विल गेट, फार्मूला दैट वी विल गेट इज Al2O3. इट इज द फार्मूला ऑफ एल्यूमिनियम ऑक्साइड. नाउ द नेक्स्ट वी विल डू, देयर इज वन स्ट्रोंग बेस स्टूडेंट एंड दैट स्ट्रोंग बेस केमिकल फार्मूला इज सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड, सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड. सो सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड फार्मूला यू, हाउ विल यू फाइंड सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड, हाउ विल यू फाइंड द सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड, अगेन यू विल राइट द सिंबल. फर्स्ट यू राइट द सिंबल ऑफ सोडियम, व्हाट इज इट, Na. सेकेंड यू राइट द सिंबल ऑफ हाइड्रोक्साइड, व्हाट इज इट, OH. एंड द चार्ज दैट दे हैव, चार्ज दे हैव द 1-1 चार्ज, 1 प्लस 1 माइनस. नाउ यू विल इंटरचेंज इट. द फार्मूला दैट यू विल गेट इन दिस, फार्मूला दैट यू विल गेट इज NaOH. इट इज द फार्मूला सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड स्टूडेंट. नाउ वी विल डू द अदर फार्मूलाज लाइक जनरली दैट इज आस्क्ड, अदर फार्मूलाज लाइक देयर इज वन फार्मूला दैट इज जनरली आस्क्ड, कैल्शियम कार्बोनेट. इट इज फोर्थ फार्मूला ऑफ दिस प्रैक्टिस, कैल्शियम कार्बोनेट. नाउ इन दिस द कार्बोनेट इज पॉलीएटॉमिक आयन स्टूडेंट, पॉलीएटॉमिक आयन. एंड विच टाइप ऑफ आयन इज इट, इट इज एन आयन बिकॉज इट हैज द नेगेटिव चार्ज. नाउ इन दिस अगेन यू विल राइट द सिंबल, सिंबल कैल्शियम सिंबल इज Ca, कार्बोनेट सिंबल इज CO3. नाउ यू विल राइट द चार्ज, Ca have the 2 charge, 2 plus, CO3 also have the 2 charge, 2 minus. So the formula that you will get student, formula, what will be it? Ca2, CO3, 2. This is the formula that you will get. But in this, the charges are same. That's why they will cut each other because the charges are same. Now, the formula that we will get of the calcium carbonate is CaCO3. What is it? CaCO3 student, calcium carbonate. And it is the formula of limestone, marble, tiles. So, it is the formula. And it is the also the formula of egg cell, the cover of egg. Now, we come on the next. Next chemical formula that is generally asked, what is it? Fifth, calcium chloride. Right. Calcium chloride formula, again we will write the symbol, symbol. What is the symbol of the calcium? Ca. What is the symbol of chloride? It is Cl. Now what will you do? You will write the charge. Charge you will write. Now in this, what is the charge of the calcium here? It is 2. What is the charge of the 1? Now you will interchange the charge and the formula that you will get. What is it, student? Yes, tell me. What is it? It Yes, it is CaCl2. It is a formula of calcium chloride. Now the last formula that we will try to get is sixth. It is a formula of student ammonium hydroxide. Ammonium hydroxide. Now in this, the both the ions are polyatomic in nature. Ammonium, what is the formula of ammonium, student? Here I have written that NH4. So what is the symbol of ammonium? You write it NH4. Hydroxide, what is the symbol of hydroxide, student? It is OH. Now NH4 also have the one charge, one. Hydroxide have one. Now you will interchange it. And the formula that you will get in this is NH4OH, ammonium hydroxide. So with the help of this, you can easily write the chemical formula, and it is the most important concept of chemistry, because after writing the chemical formula, what will you do? You will write the different type of chemical reaction, student. You can write the unbalanced chemical equation, but the chemical formula should be correct, student. If you will write the wrong chemical formula, then that complete equation will be wrong. So that's why this important concept you will try to cover, and you will write the different chemical formulas in your notebook. Thank you very much and have a nice day.